Gorillas are big apes which can be found only in Africa. They are big animal in their primate category. A black body covered with hair having arms longer than legs is the feature of gorilla. Gorilla runs or moves with both hands and legs. They are less known to climb the trees and swing from one branch to another branch. Gorillas are known to be one of the powerful animals in the jungle, hence no one dares to attack them. So let's start 10 lines on gorilla. Gorilla is an animal which belong to the category of ape, which means a primate that does not have tail. Primate is a class of monkeys, which means gorillas resembles monkey and have hands, feet and a big brain. They are found in Cameroon, Central Africa, Democratic Republic of Congo and other parts of Africa. They also have fur on their body which is black or grey color. They are around 6 feet tall, which is equal to a tall human being. They have two arms which are longer than their legs. Sometimes they walk on all four. Gorilla is a herbivorous animal, which means it eats plants, vegetables, fruits, etc. They eat lots of food. They eat up to 29 kg of food every day. They rarely drink water. They get water from their food which they eat. Mainly, there are only 5 species of gorillas which are known to the world. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.